This lesson is about comparison operators in Python. In programming, there will be many situations where you need to compare the values of a variable with other values. For example, think about price of a product. Suppose the actual price is 10 USD. If the price is 10 USD, we will buy it. We are actually comparing the price. Let's take a variable price and set it to 10. If price is equal 10, print we will buy it. This double equal symbol means we are comparing the price with 10. We are checking if these two values are equal. If we use only one equal symbol, it is an assignment operator. That means we are actually assigning this 10 in price variable. We are changing the value of price variable. We are no longer comparing price with 10. The if statement requires a Boolean expression. This assignment operator is not Boolean. Thus, we are getting an error here. Let's bring back the double equal symbol. When I say this is a Boolean value in the classroom, normally students ask question, how it is a Boolean? I assume that you have the same question in your mind. Let's go to Python console and experiment with it. Declare a variable price and set it to 10. Then print price equal 10. Hit enter. It gives us true, which is a Boolean value. Let's see what we get if we print price is not equal 10. In Python, this exclamatory symbol means not. So together it means not equal. Hit enter. It gives us false. That is also a Boolean value. So these are Boolean values. Let's go back to our program, run it. We can see we will buy it on the terminal window. Let's change this value from 10 to 11 and run the program again. This time the message disappears because the price is no longer 11. So this comparison operator is false. And if the condition of if statement is false, then this code will not be executed. Let's say if the price is not equal 10, then print the price is not 10. Run it. This time we can see the price is not 10 on the terminal window. If we bring back 10 here and run it again, this time the first message is back. We will buy it because this time this expression is true and it is false. Let's make it 11 and type if price is greater than 10, then print it is expensive. Run the program. We can see price is not 10, which is true because the price is 11 now, and it is more than 10. That is why we are getting this message. It is expensive. Let's change the price and make it 9 this time. And if price is less than 10, then we want to print it is cheap. Let's run it. We can see the price is not 10, which is true, the price is not 10, and it is cheap, which is this message, it is because the price is 9, which is less than 10. So this expression is true. Now in Python, we can use greater than equal to or less than equal to. These expressions are allowed in Python. So that's all for comparison operators. Let's see what we have in the next lesson.